on him. Crazy. Espresso, latte. How about you, Stu? Mocha, scone, directions to the nearest soup kitchen? Is that where you're safer? Oh, he knows where the soup kitchen is. You're hiding from him.
Threw it away, and 4 days later the phone was cut off, so I had to go to the phone company and pay it, or, you know, he'd have a fit, and I had to do all this without him knowing. Perfect.
I don't understand.
They gave me the bill. It was close to $18. There were all these calls. Long distance. M.H. M.H.? Manhattan? So I called one. A woman answered. I said, I'm calling from Carlton Hanson's office. She said, really? I said, he wants to have dinner tonight, the usual place.
What made you say that?
What woman would he be calling in Manhattan? Who answers her own phone?
Married women. Lots of clones with their own phones.
So he's calling some married woman from my house while I'm upstairs sleeping?
Maybe it's a kid, or maybe he's throwing you a surprise party.
Now he spends 2 nights a week at the Waldorf. I'm so stupid.
100% of your time and energy to it. And when I decided I was going to be a physicist, I didn't take some other job in case it didn't work out. Which wasn't easy, because there was a lot of pressure from Miss Pearson for me to be chalkmonger that year.
Thank you, I needed to hear that. I can't let her understand it.
I was going to ask you to go with me to the mineral show.
Weren't you?
Yeah.
That's very nice of you, but I do have a boyfriend.
That's what you all say. You just don't want to go out with me because I have an off-putting personality.
No, that's not true. My boyfriend has an off-putting personality too, like way worse than you.
Don't worry. I'm used to it.
Say that.
It's okay. I know I'm a monster.
No, Bert, come on. I'd love to go to the mineral show with you.
Sweet. It's a date.
No, it's not.
Yeah,
Did you win? Did you win? You did. Good girl. Good girl. Hello. You done?